Mauricio Suleiman, the president of WBC, has shared the following on his social media, and I'm sharing it with you guys. Come August 6th, he says, Jake Paul will take on Hasim Rahman Jr. Winning this fight will earn him a WBC boxing ranking. Hashtag Paul Rahman Jr. at Showtime Boxing. Jake Paul, 5-0, a massive name in the world, period. Massive name in boxing, whether you love him or not. He's doing big things. Hasim Rahman, the son of a legend, 100 amateur fights. 12-1 is pro, the son of Hasim Rahman, who was undisputed heavyweight champ, who beat Lennox Lewis. King Kong Ortiz just told me, and I just posted the video, that Lennox Lewis is the greatest heavyweight of all time. So, Jake Paul has a lot riding on this. He's an underdog, by the way. You have to bet. If you bet $100 on Jake Paul, you win back $200 from the betting, and $100 your original. If you're going to bet on Hasim Rahman, you have to bet $187 to win back $100. So Jake Paul is the underdog in this fight, according to the Vegas odds makers, and they usually know their boxing. This fight's a very intriguing fight. A lot of people in boxing have Rahman as the favorite. Jake Paul only 5-0, no amateur background, but he does hit very hard. He's had knockout of the year against Nate Robinson, knockout of the year against Woodley. He stopped Gibb. He also stopped Ben Askren. He beat Woodley again. But only 5 fights. Hasim Rahman is a heavyweight, so he's coming down a cruiserweight for this fight. And it'll be very interesting to see with the fight just being days away. So we'll keep you guys posted. But there you have it. WBC says if Jake Paul wins, he will get ranked in the cruiserweight division. Cruiserweight division is one division that never got really shine or props. And it's one of those divisions that people don't pay attention to. I have a feeling that if Jake Paul gets ranked in that division is going to get a lot of attention. So stay tuned. Maybe we see down the line Canelo Jake Paul in a cruiserweight division. Ellie Sekbeck reporting.
any setback.
Ellie Sekback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.